emotionally distraught about this. She had feelings for Mr. Buter.
Does she still have feelings?
And those feelings have been trampled on.
Does she still have feelings for him?
I mean, it's clear that they had an intimate relationship.
Yeah. And how about her feelings for him right now?
I don't want to go into that.
Were they loved when they were seeing each other?
I don't know how you define love, but they had an intimate relationship. This was a bilateral relationship that was conducted both on an intimate level in person and on social media, Skype, emails, LinkedIn. And it continued as recently as August 8th.
Was that an invitation from LinkedIn that she received?
Yes.
Aren't those just automatically
Some
generated?
Are, some aren't. Okay.
Helene, hoe voel jij je?
Helene will not say anything. I've asked you to respect that.
Okay.